Okay. I am attempting to make some tortillas. I have little tortilla balls here. I have that. Let me pick y'all up so you can see my tortillas. They're right there. Trying to see if they're. They're not coming out like my mom's, but hey. I don't think they're. My comal is hot enough. You see that? How it's not really. That one's okay, but this one. Think I'm gonna just have one on like this. Turn that one off because my little burner right here in the middle. This one right there. It's not working very good. So. I don't know. They look like they're cooked, but I can't really tell. I don't know. And then I'm going to put them in here. It's hot. That one might be ready, guys. I don't know. We'll see. Let's just do one at a time. That one. Taking a while. So, basically, making all that noise, I'm gonna put y'all right here. There I am. Okay, so let's see. Got some. That's hot, super hot. I better get one going here. I think. Oh yeah. Wow, that is super high. I'm putting that on too. You probably won't be able to hear me now, but. It's too high. They're looking like stones to me. Might work a little better. That one's hotter, so. Then I'm literally just putting flour here. Just like my mama does, except like I said, hers comes out, they come out better than mine, but. That looks like it's going to be burnt by the time I pick it up. Oh, look at that one. Oh, that one's beautiful. That's perfect, I think. It's getting a little dark, but anyway, so push back down again. I'm putting you on my bag of flour. I don't have my stand with me, so basically, oops. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to sit y'all, or I can get y'all. They're coming out better now since I have it. I just have my little shrimp. They smell better too. I do the mine, I press them down, and they're coming out better that way. They're not too, they don't look like squares, so sorry I'm giving my elbow, but I'm trying trying to. And I have my hair up too. It's just up in a ponytail. Just so it won't get burnt. Let's check it out. Oh yes, I think they're coming out better. I'm so excited. Super excited. Sorry guys, I was fixing my shirt. Then I just have three other ones left because my hair is coming down. So real quick, I'm gonna burn my tortilla in a minute. I'll be careful. Alright, so I actually think I almost burned that one. They're smoking a lot now. I don't know. I'm not supposed to put oil. My mom doesn't put oil on hers. So I just think it's because I have it on high and it's too hot. So I just turn it down. I turned it down a little bit. And then I have some this is fresh cilantro that we grew in the backyard. It smells so good. I think I'm just gonna make like pork chops. I have some onions, which I'm not gonna make the pork chops now because I gotta make my tortillas first, but so I think that's what I'm gonna make tonight. Another one. And I'm gonna show y'all the stuff that my mom uses. Hopefully that you can hear me because I know that's kind of noisy, that vent. So oh, that's beautiful. Okay, that one's kind of crooked. That's literally kind of crooked. My cheeks are all red, it's hot. Anyway, so that one's a bit crooked. Okay, so I want to show y'all, if you have an, I don't know if they sell this in every like state. I don't think they do. So this is what my mom gets. She knows how to make them from scratch, but when she wants to make them fast, this is what she uses, the White Wings, La Paloma. And then what I did was do, it's like, hold on. It's like two cups of white wings flour tortilla mix and a half a cup of warm water. So I just doubled it to make a little extra on there. A little bit dark on there, but right there. So not too shabby though. Coming out good. I think they're coming out pretty good. I don't know how they're gonna taste. I don't know if they're really ready to eat, but we're hoping. Oops, sorry guys. This is not gonna be too good of a video because I don't have it set up correctly, so we'll see how I'll see if it comes out. Anyway, I'll see if it comes out the correct way. Otherwise, I won't put it up. We'll see though. I'm just using this one here. I think I've had this forever. These are rolling pins. I just don't use them because I don't really make tortillas. So I figured. I messed that one up too. My goodness sakes. Anyway. Pretty good looking. This is actually a heart. Look at that. I can't even make hearts. It's pretty awesome. Okay, and then I have one left. And then I think I'm going to be done. And we'll see how that comes out, like I said. I didn't do a grocery haul when I went to HEB, just kind of start putting stuff away, so I totally didn't do anything like that. But I did get a couple stickers from HEB though, really cute stickers. I don't want to keep getting on my arm area, it's kind of in the way. I'm trying to do this. One more. Hopefully I can. There it is, it's cooking. And I just give it like, I give it just like a couple minutes on each side until it's a little brown, or in my case, it's a little bit more like over, maybe a little bit darker, but it should still taste good. I'm hoping. Okay, and then let's flip it over. Oh, there it is. There's a couple minutes. So yeah, just a few minutes on each side. And these are good to have. These here, this is a comal right here. This stove came with a smaller one, but I think my mom gave me this, or I got it in Mexico or something, but these are really good to have for to make tortillas and stuff. And I think. Alrighty. Turn this off. Just don't touch that because it's super, super hot. Whew. So, that is it. Let's see. Wow. That's actually really good. Now I'm just going to cover them up. Keep them warm. But that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoy this video, right? Let me know. Let me know if y'all make tortillas at home. I also have some, my table has all kinds of stuff on it. Groceries and all kinds of stuff I have to put away. Anyway, let me know if y'all have a different way of making tortillas. My mom's always made them a certain way. She makes them, like I said, from scratch, but she buys that stuff from HEB, or I don't think they have it at Walmart. And it's super simple, so you just put water. And like I said, this is probably my second time making tortillas. I haven't made them in a long time, but I figured why not make them for my husband since he's out there working still and it's super cold. So anyway, besides that, I keep going like this in my eyes. Anyway, I guess that's it, and then I'm gonna see if I can upload this so y'all can check out my tortilla making, okay? All right, bye-bye.